Well, a new course being taught at a Honolulu high school is the first of its kind here in the state, the second in the entire nation. It's a class that teaches about life through death. Diane Ako visited Iolani School for this Elderhood Project report.
Come up to the bed and check her out.
This is no ordinary high school class. It teaches compassion through hospice.
I think it's at the root of everything. You know, I mean, if you're if you don't understand how to be kind, and you don't understand how to listen to somebody else, and listen without judgment, you're going to go through life really following a pretty rocky road.
Teacher Bob Kane created the course after realizing compassion transforms. Student Malu Lopes says the class changed her life.
I have more of an appreciation of life itself, just because I've seen people that are at the very end, and I know now that it's not all about the things that we talk about on a daily basis, the little drama.
She signed up after her great-grandmother died. Now she wants to be a nurse.
It's not an easy class. You grow a connection. You start learning different things about yourself, how to cope with things, how other people cope with things. It's definitely a course that I think everybody should take.
Students also leave the classroom to do actual coursework as hospice volunteers.
Through death, the students learn to appreciate life. Diane Ako, KHON 2 News.